Terrifying situation for thousands of people. Gunmen in the neighborhood killing individuals in a methodical way. When the news got on the radio and the television, people were too frightened to go outside. It happened again and again and again. This is what it's been like in Montgomery County, Maryland, which is basically part of Washington. ABC's Barry Serafin is our reporter there tonight. Barry?
The shooting started yesterday at 5:20 p.m. A bullet went through a window of this store, narrowly missing a clerk inside. It was the only miss. At 6:04 p.m., a middle-aged white man was killed outside of the supermarket. This morning, the murders resumed. At 7:41 a.m., another white man mowing his lawn. At 8:12 a.m., an Indian man gassing up his cab. Minutes later, at 8:30...
We'll be right back. Highway Patrol pulled over Randy Kraft for driving erratically. In the passenger seat of his Toyota Celica, they found a dying Marine, his last victim. We'll be right back.
Would you use a gun if somebody came in here?
They come in here with a gun and they start shooting at us. What would you do? Tell me, be realistic. This is America. This is not Australia. This is not Europe. This is not where a country overthrows a bunch of people, takes away their weapons so that the people cannot argue any issues. Did King David have swords? Did Jesus tell the apostles to carry a sword with you? Yes.